There it is. Ah, that was close. Whoa.
Damn it, kid.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Stop the boy!
Holy crap!
He has the ring! Break the door down!
Oh god.
He's heading for the roof! Catch him! Chain!
Break it! Hurry!
Let go!
Shit!
Crap! Who the hell are these guys?
Come here, you little bastard!
It's over! Come here, you little bastard!
They're shooting at me?
Come on.
Excuse me. Coming through.
Gazaki!
Sorry about that.
Look what we have here. Whoops. Are you all right? What are you shaking for? Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
You're okay, kid. You can relax, kid. We're safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Solomon. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was gonna take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this?
Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month. Tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, you got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me, and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
And they're gone. All right, lads?
Oh, God. I thought you were going to put a silencer on that thing.
Sully, you've got no sense of drama.
Right.
Yeah.
All right. All that racket's going to bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
Now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
I do?
Let's get moving.
Well, hurry it up, Nate.
Shit. The filth.
This way.
What?
Come on.
Really?
Come on, Charlie. What's the holdup?
Yeah. All right. It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm fine.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah, right.
Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's a thought.
Wall's too high.
Move this thing over there.
I got it.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah.
Thanks for the help. Come on, move your lazy asses. All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
You should be more careful with your heads, you know it.
Good evening, lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for
there
my taste.
Go.
My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Oh, looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did.
But no one's gone in or out.
Think these are really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in, and we sneak out. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, mate.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this. Seems pretty quiet.
You think they're still in there?
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
We can't afford to waste time standing here.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go? Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah. Got it.
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it.
You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. And that damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out and look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
Hey, check this out.
Come on, you're supposed to be the smart one. What are we missing?
Oh, some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You two, back there and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
For a goddamn cadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels. Hey, over here.
Locked.
We should be able to squeeze through here. I think.
Lead on, Macduff.
What? Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff. Can we hurry it along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Oh, thank God for that.
Who the hell is Macduff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
I see them!
Oh, nice one, mate. Thanks.
Okay, tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path. Whoa, that is a long way down. Careful, it's slippery.
Have you forgotten how to shoot?
Look out, here it comes.
Well done, mate.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
You, Cutter, a little help here.
Sure, I gotcha.
All right, ready? Pull.
Got it.
Okay, Charlie, come on. Yeah.
The tunnel again.
Too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Down here.
Where are we headed now? What in the world?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate. Whoever they are seriously weird.
Look at the ironwork.